Dayton police also investigating after a car shop is burglarized and customers' vehicles are damaged. This happening at the Auto Connection on East 3rd. That's where police say someone cut a hole in the fence, kicked in the door, and then ransacked the building. They say the thieves took a tool from the garage through a computer and also damaged the DP&L electric meter, which caused a power outage in the building. Officers say vehicles also parked in the garage for repairs were damaged and looted.